Thank you. From the dark, the glowing chipped teeth emerge, a speck of blissful dust in the abyss. The expanse is too much to take in and too big to understand. It tries to fold around me, sealed, but it can't get close. A matchstick spark against it is suddenly the whole world. It's all eyes and lips and face, a red nose and flushed cheeks to match. The relief. Pacific eyes that darken corner to corner are frosted still, staring so intently through nothing at nothing. Jaw tilted, ears upricked, listening. Be here. Wake up. Our mouths open, my names are whispered. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. The switch is plain and clear as I become in the room. I'm in front of him, I'm on the ceilings and on the walls as his mouth twitches. I flick through images in my mind and stories launch to the tip of my tongue. He speaks through the everythings and the nothings, and we respond with everything leaving nothing. The eyes are darting, familiar, kind and glistening. The floors are glistening and there is magic in our lungs. The whole world is grinning as we repeat your mantra. You have to laugh. Your words are glowing as I am lovely, and I am beautiful, and I am good, and I am the best. The world a little longer. We leave whilst he's still here. We leave tired. We leave with the corners of our mouths imprinted into fleshy cheeks.
Thank you. How are you all doing tonight? That's more like it. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Chris, and I have a special treat for you guys tonight. One of you is going to pick my routine. How does that sound? I can see you over there. It might not be you. As you can see behind me, I have my box of stuff. And inside my box of stuff, I have everything I could possibly need tonight. I'll give you a little look. Let's see now. We have these ones, the juggling clubs. Possibly my favorite prop. I'll be very happy tonight if you pick me the clubs. We'll have another little look in here. The rings, a very beautiful prop indeed. I'll show you one more. Cigar boxes. I'm sure a lot of you haven't seen cigar boxes before, but I can assure you, there's a lot of cool stuff that can be done with cigar boxes. But before I get to any of that, I want to play a little game with you all. Now, I'm sure it's a game you all are familiar with. It's one of my favorites. Simon Says, raise your right hand. That means everybody. I can't see you. Simon Says, lower your hand if you are a student. Sorry, guys, it's not a Disneyland performance. Hello, sir. What's your name? Steve. Will you help me tonight? You come and save for me. Thanks very much. Round of applause to Steve. Steve, how are you doing today? Very well. Are you nervous about being on stage? You're very nervous. Okay, Steve. It's fine. I'll take care of you. Steve, with me today, I have 50 different routines that I could do. We can have a little look. You can see I have the club routine, as I just showed you. I have the devil stick routine. I have every possible routine that I could do tonight. The naked routine. Someone's excited about the naked routine. Steve, please don't pick the naked routine. You won't know. Steve, I want this to be a surprise for you as well. I'll turn the cards face down. And I'm just going to count down. Actually, I can tell that you are quite nervous, so I'm going to make it easier for you, Steve. I want you to take one finger and just touch a card as it passes by. Thank this you. Card? What does that say?
It says the ring routine.
The ring routine. Thank you very much. Steve, you can hold on to this for me. Now, you have a very important job now. Mm-hmm. I'm going to go get the rings. You need to entertain everybody in this room. Can you do that? You can't do that. Amazing. I can take this back from you now, and I'll put it with the rest of the cards here. We picked a routine, we just need to pick a finale for the routine, a finale trick. So over here I have my finale box, okay? So I'm going to put the cards here, and I'm going to find the ring finale list for you, Steve. Just give me 1 second.
Naked!
Ring. Rings. Ah, rings. The rings finale list. Okay, so Steve, I can show you here, there are 9 choices. Mm-hmm. So we need to make a democratic decision. Mm-hmm. Everybody in the room, shout a number between 1 and 9.
8!
Did you hear 7? I heard 7 as well. What is 7?
7 rings.
7 rings. Thanks, guys. Really easy tonight. Okay, Steve, you've been great. I have one special treat for you before you leave.
Okay.
Okay, I've got 5 magic stars here. Now I've got blue, gold, silver, red and green. Which colour would you like?
Red, please.
Red, no problem at all. There you go. You might have to take it off when you turn your t-shirt back the right way. I don't want people to forget you.
No, right.
Okay, so Steve, in a second you can take your seat back and everyone will give you a massive round of applause. And once you do that, I'm going to prepare myself so I can do the juggling routine.
Okay.
See you, everybody.
Bye.
Before I go, I do have one question for you. You came up on stage, you took your t-shirt off, it was great, everyone loved it. I have one question for you. Do you trust me?
Yes.
You do trust me. Terrible, terrible mistake, Steve. And I'll tell you why. Because I told you today, Steve, that you had a free choice. That you could choose my routine, and you picked the ring routine. Now, I do regret to tell you, Steve, but it was in fact the only routine you could have picked. As all of the rest of the cards have gone blank, there was never any other routine that you could have picked. And Steve, not only that,
cheater.
I thought to myself earlier, if I'm only going to do the ring, then I wouldn't need my other props. So I thought I would just make them disappear. Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Oh, Thank you.
Every detail of our face evolved to be so communicative.
I love the body, I love the face.
I don't want the face to be monstrous at all. I want a balance between it being really potent and something familiar, and also being really unfamiliar. It can be unnerving to have a human face staring back.
sun went down and the jungle fire was burning. Down the track came a whole hike. And he said, boys, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a land that's far away, besides the Crystal Mountain. So come with me, we'll go and see the Big Rock Candy Mountain. In the Big Rock Candy Mountain, there's a land that's fair and bright, where the handcuffs grow on bushes, and you sleep out every night, where the box cars all are empty, and the sun shines every day, on the birds and the bees and the cigarette trees, the lemonade springs where the bluebird sings, in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. In the Big Rock Candy Mountain, all the cops have wooden legs, and the bulldogs all have rubber feet, and the hens lay soft boiled eggs. The farmer's trees are full of fruit, and the barns are full of hay. Oh, I'm bound to go where there ain't no snow, where there ain't no fog, the wind don't blow in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, you never change your socks, and the little streams of alcohol come a-trickling down the rocks. The brakemen have to tip their hats, and the railroad bulls are blind. There's a lake of stew and a whiskey chew, you can have all the rum and a big canoe in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, the jails are made of tin, and you can walk right out again as soon as you are in. There ain't no short-handled shovels, no axes on a fix. I'm a home to stay where you sleep all day, where they hung the dirt that invented work in the Big Rock Candy Mountains.
Thank you. funny music, please.
Should I go? Should I stay or should I go? If I go, there will be trouble. If I stay, it will be trouble. So come on.
Thank you. this is the end of an extraordinarily long week and a hard-working week for all of our... That's disturbing. all of our BA students. Some of them were on earlier and they're still here, I know. Well done to all of you. And this remarkable crew as well. Thank you all very much. Please say thank you to them again. Who have worked so, so hard. Every one of our students has so much support from their friends, their family, and from the school. And I really hope that you will continue to support them as they graduate, go out into the world, become the circus artists that they really want to be. We know how hard it is being an artist. It's hard financially, it's hard emotionally, and they need to become resilient. So do we as an organisation. If you'd like to make a donation, there is a text donation number. This is an ask. Please help us to help them. Thank you. To help all of this happen. So we have an amazing team of people here. The teachers who work with everybody on a day-to-day basis, but the rest of the organisation as well, from duty management to front of house. But tonight it's probably worth giving an enormous thank you to the technical team who make all of this happen. Thank you all very much. For 48 hours or so, and that's Mr. Paul Evans. I think there's partying to happen now. Thank you all very much. Good night.